Hi guys, today we're going to be learning how to solve multiplication algorithms. And that seems to be a stumbling block for a few people. But I'm going to show you today that it's really not so hard. It's just another way of writing down your maths. And if you work in stages and you know your times tables, then you'll have absolutely no problems at all. And I'm really confident about that. So let's have a look.